Welcome to my channel. I am your host, SLJ2RDX. I am so sorry I haven't been on lately. It's because family business I have to do. But I know that you guys have been watching my shows. Yep. I've been playing a little bit, but not broadcasting and that. I may upload a little bit more videos in mid-future, but I don't know when. But mid-future, I'll be uploading some videos. So, from now on, I'm talking to you guys, but I don't know when I'm gonna be on, when I'm gonna upload, and when I'm to upload videos like this podcast, my blogs. So thanks for the support. So we have to talk about WWE 2K16 management in my mind. So I'm the WWE 2K16 CEO of WWE 2K16. I'm gonna start uploading every Monday now. If I have a chance, I could upload some WWE events of 2016, WWE 2K16 events. So, one of the divas declared war on CEO DX leader. Yep, so it's a war, it's an army of wrestlers. Winner takes all, winners take control over WWE in 2K16 version, not in real life version, 2K16. So if DX Leader Army loses, he quits wrestling for WWE. It's going to move on superstars, movie superstars, or Contestado, anything. Not every going to choose. So Monday will be Monday Night Raw, WWE 2K16 Monday Night Raw, and Tuesday will be 2K16 Tuesday Night SmackDown. So I hope you guys are watching this. And thank you for liking and subscribe. If you're new to this channel, like and subscribe. Okay? That's all for today. But I just want you to try Monday, okay, and Tuesday. WWE events. WWE 2K16 events. Thank you.